Hey guys, so it is Monday today. Sorry I didn't have much footage today. I just didn't really have a good day today. I had a rough night's sleep and just went to the gym today and was just feeling all over the place. The day just dragged on. So anyways, I think I'm going to sleep over my friends tonight actually. And then tomorrow, because she's got the day off, we can go for a hike. I think that will help to just get out of the house and spend some time with her. And to just like have some company and get out of my own head. So yeah, apologies for the lack of footage today.
How you can feel this?
All right, let's keep going. How's the water?
Hi everyone, so it's currently almost 8:30, just mind the bad lighting. I'm just on the floor in my friend's apartment. I'm getting ready to head out. She left about an hour ago to catch the bus for work, but I'm going to a gym class at 9 to 9:30, a quick ab one, and then body pump, which is weights, at 10:30. So I have an hour where I can just read or edit or watch some YouTube and stuff while I'm waiting in between the classes. I try and double up sometimes on the days where the classes aren't going to be too strenuous.
I didn't go to the gym yesterday because we ended up going for a hike. When she was getting ready, I just had breakfast and a coffee and read some of my Bible, did some devotion, helped her do some dishes, came a little bit, and then I just took a 25-minute nap because I'm super tired because yesterday we went to bed at 11, I think. So I'm outside now, but yeah, because we were watching Vampire Diaries and it was like 20 to 10 and usually she tries to go to bed at 10 because she has to work, get up at 6 and get ready for work, but we watched one more episode and then it took me a while to fall asleep actually last night, so yeah, I was a little bit tired. We finished watching Atypical and now we're watching Vampire Diaries. So yeah, anyways, I'm heading to the gym and then have to walk across to the shops, pick up my click and collect order at Novo Shoes. My shoes have come. Just made 2 lemon yogurt cakes. I'm going to put them in the freezer and freeze them. The cat and its housekeeper, the dog and its housekeeper.
Why is the cat green and the dog white? Greyish. Hey babe, give it to who?
Give what?
No, you're saying don't.
Enjoying some sun, Jin?
Grocery haul. So I just got some blueberries and strawberries. I got some nut bars for our camping trip, and then these for camping / morning tea for my work. And then I got some nuts and some cashews and peanuts also for camping, and some brown rice chips. When we get our click and collect order later this afternoon, my mum's getting chickpeas and I'm going to make hummus to dip with these. So yeah, just a quick little grocery haul. And right now I'm just having some of my sweet potato patties with maybe a wrap or something. We don't really have a lot of food at the moment. We don't have bread, we don't have like even eggs or anything, and I can't be bothered to make quinoa, so I'm really already hungry, and it's 1:30 because I went to the gym and rode there and back. So yeah, I'm just going to have this and read for a bit, and then I need to get on with what else I need to get done today. So this is where we set the campsite, it's just there, and we're just going for a walk now. It's about almost 5. The annoying thing about the countryside, one of the annoying things is the flies. Tourist in my own country. Oh, yeah. Hello there.
Yeah, g'day, g'day.
Walking around Mary Jane. Not much open there on a Sunday. Two service stations, and we managed to find one cafe / bakery.
No,
I don't think I will. Well, grab a coldie. This is nice though.
Yeah, what's this one?